Welcome to Tech Online. I am sure you must be familiar with this character in the Blockly programming. Yes, it is Scratch. What is Scratch? Scratch is a free programming language developed by the MIT Media Lab for kids to learn to code. Scratch makes it easy to create interactive stories, animations, games, music, and art. How to start? Open the browser and search for Scratch download, and then you can see this, click it. You will reach Scratch website. Scroll down, it works in Windows, Mac OS, Chrome OS, Android. So choose your OS, mine is Windows. Mac OS or whatever it may be, you can choose yours accordingly. Then scroll down and click direct download to install the Scratch app for Windows. So you can see it is getting downloaded. So let's wait for that to download. Once it is downloaded, click setup file to install the software. Now go to the desktop, you can see Scratch icon. Click that to open. So yes, the Scratch platform looks like this. What you see on your left is the command palette. Here you can see all the commands from motion blocks, sound, events, control, and all other necessary command blocks. And then this is the work area where you drag and drop the command to work. And on your right you can see the Scratch cat, and it is called sprite. In this area, we call this a stage. All the programming will be executed here. Let's see an example, drag and drop a motion block. Click the command, you can see the sprite moves. So making it better, go to event take when the flag clicked. And then if you maximize the screen here, and then click the flag, it moves, you can see. Now minimize it. Let's make it interesting to add repeat commands from control. And then again maximize the screen. Let's see how it works. Oh, it was just going far. But there was nothing interesting. So what you can do here is take a wait command and insert it in between, then let's see how it works. Yes, so every 10 seconds it will wait, and then moves forward. Let's do something now. Let's do something interesting. Go to looks. Let's change the costume. Every second. Costume, it's here, some defaults costumes are available. You can, when I click it changes. We can also add, duplicate or edit the costume however you want it, which I'll show you in upcoming videos. Let's see how this program works. Click the flag. We can see now it's walking. Every second it's moving forward and changing the costume. Okay, to make it more interesting. Let's use the sound command also. Play sound meow until done. Now the sprite moves forward, and after 10 steps it makes the sound. So hope you all enjoyed it. I will come with more interesting programming in our upcoming videos.